Food is a daily issue. It's something we eat every day. We all know a lot about it, but it's of course also a global problem. Our daily food is both a source of problems and a source of joy, a source of our identities. And we have today in the world a mix of problems all around food. The production of food, safe food, the healthiness of food, obesity, the way in which we produce food really in a sustainable way, all these things are not a matter of course anymore. Because it is very difficult to know what is really good food and how we produce it. And for that, we really need a partnership. A partnership that helps us to define the way we produce food, the way we test food, the way we label it, the way we explain it to consumers. All these things are necessary. Those partners are indeed also the consumers. They're governments that set standards, that set policies. They're of course the companies that produce the food, the farmers, the processors, and of course also it's science itself. In the Netherlands we have a wonderful balanced system where we have a continuous dialogue on food production and food consumption and everything in between the private sector, government, science and society. And I think that's a model for partnership all around the world. And something that's so obvious as food actually requires much more thinking today. And food is something that is so close to our heart that it really merits a special Dutch-Netherlands partnership. And hence I'm very pleased that we as Wageningen University and Research can contribute to this new endeavor. And I wish everybody involved a lot of success. And know that we at Wageningen stand ready to assist and to participate.